Pinnacle Orthopedic Hospital offer comprehensive care for all orthopedic problems under one roof. Our hospital has all facilities that a patient require during their stay. Division of trauma and fracture care uses latest implants and instruments to fix simple as well as complex fracture to enable early mobilization. Knee and hip joint replacement surgeries are performed using latest technology and infection control measures to relieve you of your joint pain. Let us meet Dr. Yogesh Vaidya.
Hello, I am Dr. Yogesh Vaidya, Director and Chief Joint Replacement Surgeon at Pinnacle Ortho Center Hospital, Thane. I specialized in hip and knee arthroplasty surgery. I perform both uni as well as total knee arthroplasty surgery using computer-assisted navigation technology. This helps in patient-specific planning of the knee replacement surgery. This helps in achieving a better alignment in both coronal as well as sagittal plane, which ensures a better patient satisfaction and a greater longevity of the implant.
Problems of spine are major cause of pain and disability, and our spine surgery experts are fully equipped to manage all type of spine problems. It is 50-bedded hospital specifically designed for a most spacious and a comfort zone for the patient. A high-end 5-bedded surgical ICU supported by devoted nurses for each bed. They ensure focused, intense and personalized care. All orthopedic problems in children and adolescents are managed by our Children Orthopedic Division to minimize disability and deformity. Let us meet Dr. Sandeep Vaidya.
Hello everybody, I am Dr. Sandeep Vaidya and I head the Children's Orthopedic Division at Pinnacle Ortho Center Hospital. Children can have various orthopedic problems. So in newborns, we can have birth defects like clubfoot. In toddlers and juvenile age group, we commonly come across deformities of the knees like knock knees and bow legs. And finally, we can encounter various problems in adolescent children as well. Fractures, of course, can occur in various age groups. The fact that children's bones are growing makes management of orthopedic problems in children extremely challenging, at the same time satisfying. Thank you.
The infrastructure included bedded daycare, general ward, AC multi sharing, 6 deluxe and 2 suite room, 4 chamber OPD complex, total OT complex, is in which we included different zone, clean sterile zone, CSHD room, pre-operative room, recovery room, doctor room, division of hand micro and reconstructive surgery specialized in management of complex hand problems, nerve injuries and soft tissue defect of the limbs. Let us meet Dr. Parag Lad.
Hi, I am Dr. Parag Lad. I am a hand surgeon at Pinnacle Ortho Center. I deal with a problem related to hand from shoulder to fingertip. Children who are born with a congenital problem in the hand, middle age group people who land up with the accidents while working or while driving, any old age people who have arthritis in the hand, middle age group women, they have a tingling and numbness in the hand because of a nerve compression, we deal with them. If there is any problem in the hand from shoulder to fingertip, I feel we should not neglect and consult a hand surgeon at the earliest for early recovery.
The physiotherapy room is well equipped with various rehabilitation program. We also have newly started in-house pathology. The diagnostic and the imaging department features modern X-ray equipment with image intensifier and ultrasound equipment operated by skilled and trained technicians. The cater of rising incidence of sport injuries, our arthroscopy and sport medicine division offer state-of-the-art minimally invasive arthroscopy surgeries of the knee and the shoulders. The anesthesia practice at Pinnacle Orthopedic have become precise and safe with the use of video laryngoscopy for general anesthesia and ultrasound sonography for regional anesthesia and pain management. We also have diabetic treatment facility. Let us meet Dr. Mithali Vaid.
I'm Dr. Mithali Vaidya, diabetologist at Pinnacle Ortho Center. We aim towards holistic care of patients with diabetes, both OPD and IPD. The stress is mainly on patient education and counseling for lifestyle modification, good control of blood sugar levels through medicines, and a thorough screening for prevention of complications in diabetes.
Thanks to you all, Pinnacle team, for such an achievement. Remember, the only sign of life is motion.